Second on tonight's Top 5, two of America's worst nursing homes are right here in the tri-state. And NewsHour's Michelle Hopkins takes a look at where they are and how they got into trouble for our number two pick.
To look around inside the Baptist Convalescent Center in Newport, you'd hardly believe they're on the list of the worst nursing homes in the country. But they've been in trouble before. Just last February, issued the harshest citation possible by the state of Kentucky after a resident went for 4 days without food or water. The state issued 220 pages of findings on that issue and others. Administrators didn't want to talk on camera about the ranking. Administrator Donna Frodge did have a lot to say, though, off camera about how the state has given them a clean record, how after an inspection in July, state health bosses said the nursing home is doing an incredible job, no deficiencies. The other nursing home on the worst list, the newly opened multi-million dollar Oak Hills Pavilion in Cheviot. The worst? This one you could almost call a mistake.
We had to purchase the licensed beds from another facility. And that facility happened to be in some trouble with the state of Ohio.
That facility, Price Hill Nursing Home, now shut down. When Oak Hills bought their state licensed beds, they also got the home state licensing number.
By us assuming that number, we also assumed their history, and therefore that's how we ended up on this list.
So kind of a raw deal.
Kind of a raw deal for us, yes.
And in that case, those ranking the worst may have gotten it wrong. But it's important to remember, if you're looking for a nursing home, you want to look at different sources, not just one source, and do your own research. Reporting live from Newport, Michelle Hopkins, News 5, where the news comes first.